We began our board to birdhouse adventure by taking some extra wood from Mr. Bridgewater's room and taking it to Elias's barn, where we did our little wood shop magic. And eventually, the boards turned into this. And this was three separate piles of the boards and the sizes that we needed to make three birdhouses. We then obviously cut little windows for the birds to peek out of. Birds gotta get their fresh air, even though they'll love to sit in our houses. And throughout this time, we were basing our measurements off of a birdhouse built by the Audubon Society. Though by the end, we would argue that ours probably beat the Audubon Society's birdhouse for quality. Though, you know, it's debatable.
Yep.
Then it came time for the nitty-gritty construction, which you can see in this clip. We were putting the birdhouses together, fiddling around with measurements, sanding, all while it was snowing, as you saw just in that last clip. It was a little chilly, but that certainly did not stop us from building our houses.
Okay.
And check it in, April 15th. First day, April break, we out here.
As you can see,
boom, boom.
Excellent creations right
here. Hey, absolute tank. Yeah. I'm thinking that's tank one, tank two. This one's maybe.
Tank
C. UAV, tank five.
So, here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get a nice log with the red action. Oh my god.
Let's go! Yup, tank three.
Yeah, tank, she might be our prime model.
Look at that lift.
Ba-boom.
Look at these puppies. Minty. All out of one board from Mr. Bridgewater class, may I mind you.
Let's go. Smooth as a baby's bottom.
You know what's up.
I love it.
All right. Signing off.
Yeah. And here you have it, folks. Our three birdhouses pre-paint. They are structurally sound. They were good to go. And we were feeling great about the process thus far. Next step was painting day. We set out on a bright, beautiful, sunny day to try to paint our houses, and that we did. We painted our houses yellow and added some of our own personal flair, which you will see in the upcoming clips. This is our workstation. Yum! Oh, please. He flatters me. Look at this. Hammerhead shark. And here is a close-up of one of the first houses done. You'll see the other two in later clips, so don't you worry. The final step came quickly upon us, and before we knew it, we were drilling our birdhouses into the trees with a little help from Marina. And there you have it, folks. These are our three final birdhouses, from board to birdhouse to beautifying Greeley's campus. Is this how it's supposed to be? Is this how it's supposed to be?